some breaking news for you right now. We're following the manhunt for the man that police have dubbed public enemy number one is intensifying at this hour. Antonio Wright, accused of firebombing a house in Baltimore, killing two teenage boys and injuring six others, including a four-year-old and an 11-year-old. Police say that Wright is seen here throwing Molotov cocktails, calling it a cold-blooded act.